back to school hall. So it's the time of the year where we have to go back to school. So that's sad.
But we're gonna make it a little bit more fun by showing you what we have planned for the school year.
We're back to school if you're back next year, and it's gonna be awesome. So I'll go first, and I'll show you what I have. I'll show you the first item that I have. Let's start with the first pocket. So I have crayons. Everybody needs crayons for school. Show your first item.
So our backpacks are really nice. We got them from
Aldi's, so they're surprisingly nice.
My first item,
and they have like four pockets.
One, two, three. These cute little earphones. So I got these on Amazon. I have some gray ones that are coming soon. So yeah. And so my first item is a clipboard, a black and pink one.
Which is mine, and I let her borrow it.
Because I'm actually sitting in wet.
That's one of the things we need for the grades I'm going into.
So yeah. So
okay, keep go.
I'll go again.
Okay, so I have
I don't really have anything in my front pocket.
Pencils.
Everybody needs pencils. They're Yoli pencils, and my mom got them at Target.
Okay. I have an extra supply bag. Cause like I could not fit everything in my pencil pouch. So it has crayons, it has three glue sticks, a highlighter, and two extra markers. So that's my extra
Next
bag.
Next thing I have is a pencil pouch.
So it's empty though.
Yeah.
And then, is it my turn?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And then I have some pens. Everybody needs pens. I have them. Very cool. I have mints because I get really bad headaches, and mints help you with headaches.
Apparently, so yeah.
And
I can try out that.
I have some crayons.
They
need an.
What do you have, Max?
A backpack.
You have a backpack, don't you?
From preschool.
He has a backpack from preschool, right, Baba?
Okay.
Please.
I also have some toys.
Yay!
Because I don't know, I went on a trip with this backpack or something, and I just put these in because I was like cleaning up my room or something. So I have a fidget spinner. I have a Rubik's cube and a fidget cube. A different fidget cube than those.
And my lipstick chapter watch. So I have a chapstick.
Oh, I forgot my chapstick. I better go get my chapstick.
So I have some chapstick. Where did you get this?
That's my. I got that from school.
Oh, okay. So I have some chapstick. Two.
Where do I have
some chapstick?
It's mine.
It's a blueberry crunch. Okay, do you know where our chapstick container?
No, I do not. So I don't ask me. I don't know anything. So I'll go another time. So I have the same earbuds as Emily, same size, Amazon, and they're so cute, right? I wanted the gray ones or the pink ones, and they took both, and they teamed up with me, and they were so
cute. I'm sorry!
Bones has a cute little cat. If you think they're really cute, you can get them on Amazon.
They're all so cute.
Yeah.
No! I have one blue stick.
All right, but I have only one. She has a couple more on there.
Yeah.
And then I'll show.
She has 12 blue sticks.
Yeah.
That's
sure.
One.
I'm not exaggerating.
That's one of them.
So I have a pencil pouch.
Ooh, Kate. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
And
I have some pencil.
Not blank pencil.
And then she got a chapstick too.
Two chapsticks?
Yeah.
I want one.
No, you give me one.
I'll
give you one during the school year.
Okay, fine.
Alright.
I have.
No,
oh, it's. So I'll go again. Can I just punch? So I have some glue sticks. Do I need glue sticks?
I have some baby wipes, and they are fresh cucumber scent. Yeah, they smell really good. And because we are it's necessary for girls to have baby wipes in the school year. Because
like,
the
teacher's always
like, you need baby wipes. So
I wanted baby wipes, but I didn't have to get them.
I have an Expo marker.
A single Expo marker. It's all
mine. I have some blue sticks,
more blue sticks.
I have eight.
I don't even know.
So, yeah.
And show the rest. So just like pick it up, show it.
I have pencil pouch. I have a journal.
Index
card dividers. Really pretty.
Paper.
And I have
another
mechanical pencils, the best pencils.
And
the things.
Yeah, this whole bag of stuff.
Sheet protectors.
Another journal and another journal.
More index dividers.
My last four glue sticks.
I have
two highlighters.
So I have
some really cute folders that match
the
my
book bags. Because I wanted some bags.
binder.
A notebook that I made.
That's what they have in my bag.
I know.
A notebook that I made. A thing. A metallic notebook.
Some Ziploc bag.
Oh no, everything's falling.
Everything's falling.
And then I have a bunch of folders. So I have a white one.
Mom.
I have a white folder. I have a green folder. I have a red folder. I have a purple folder. I have a blue folder. And I have this one. Is
blue.
And
more white.
These are my
keys.
Notebooks, they're the same as Kate's.
I have lots of extra markers. I have 8 colors. I got them at Target.
2 boxes of tissues.
But I got all this stuff in some packages.
And all that stuff is going back in the bags.
Not yet. I still have one of my keys.
And one thing.
Okay, so I have Ziploc bags.
I have binders. And then tissues.
Okay. Now I'm going to put all my stuff back in the bags.
Where did my last tissues go?
I have pencils, highlighters, glue sticks, and then basically a pencil sharpener, some crayons.
I have one last thing.
And some colored pencils.
And then tissue.
And that's about it.
Well, that's all.
That's a lot of stuff.
So next we're going to put it all back in our bag.
You can get this at Aldi's. I know it sounds really weird, but they're really cheap. And you can get a matching lunchbox too.
Yeah, that all
this is mine. The matching lunchbox.
Mine is like flowers, and I have this little cute keychain thingy that I put on the zipper. So when you open it up, there's this little Beanie Boo, a monkey, a bunny.
Comment down below if you know what this is from.
Because I do, and it's a quiz. The first person who gets it right. We will like their comments.
We will like the comments and we will love it.
Okay, so this is, and then I have a Furby thing. So,
yeah.
And it comes with a matching lunchbox.
My backpack is.
I don't know how to explain it.
It's like full of patterns. It's really pretty. And
she likes it because she likes patterns.
Oh no, my backpack comes off.
So this is a rose one. And so now
I have a matching lunchbox to
get our backpacks away.
One, two, three.
Closet.
I'm gone now.
Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching the Godfrey Princess.